the Wednesday edition. Mr. Chris of Talent Street, Hour Lodge 104.5 is home. Brent Doherty, Clay Travis, Wayne Bishop, JT Productions. We're all here until 3 o'clock on 104.5 the Zone. Hope you're having a great Wednesday. What is it, like 48 degrees out there?
Yeah, I have long sleeves on.
Like 3 months from now, 48 degrees will feel like a heat wave. Today, not so much.
Feels like the Antarctic out there today. That was brutal, man.
It's wet and rainy. Yeah. It's one of those nasty days.
What's going on, boys?
Make a little chilly willy.
Just trying to avoid all these wild animals.
Yeah, what about that?
What happened? Did you hear about it?
What? Well, let's start like this. This is crazy because they had the Republican debate last night, right? What led the news on all the shows this morning? Wild animals on the loose in Ohio.
Oh, the guy let him go.
He killed himself and let all the animals go.
Well, he let him go first, then he killed himself. Right?
I'm seeing random tweets like mountain lion spotted on I-70.
I have no idea.
I thought they captured most of all of
them. They killed them.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, they were killing them. This morning there were still 12 of them out there. And I just saw a tweet come through that there was a mountain lion seen on I-70.
Yeah, and a bear's out. There was lions, tigers. They shut down schools in Ohio. This is like my worst nightmare.
Yeah, you ain't leaving that.
No. There are tigers running around all over the place. I mean, who would leave that?
Tomorrow we're at Essex Technology over across the street from the zoo.
Yeah, if the zoo had a breakout, mass breakout, I'm staying inside.
Clay's on the phone.
Man, even your pets are in danger.
Oh, yeah, everybody's in danger.
Besides, you can stay in.
What animal would be the most dangerous?
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking about.
They were talking about tigers, lions, panthers, bears, like everything. Number one, why does this guy have all this stuff?
I don't even think you can have an order. Which is more, man. Which one's the slowest?
Did the animals
he could get away
fight, or did they leave in like an orderly procession?
No, well.
Did some animals follow other animals?
Well, how did they flee? Didn't they ventured off? You know, their smells and senses probably took them different directions.
Wouldn't you have loved to have seen all this happen? Like, just the fly on the wall kind of deal. Like, I don't want to be there.
In a helicopter or something.
Yeah, in a helicopter, right.
It sounds like,
I'm not a big helicopter
it sounds
guy.
Like a movie. I mean, they shut down the schools. They told people not to go outside.
Yeah.
It's like Outbreak, except with zoo animals.
Yeah.
And, you know, I tweeted this last night, but somehow you know Jim Tressel is going to be blamed for all this. He's going to be the reason the guy committed suicide, or it's going to be like...
Who's the guy that does all the late-night shows, the zoo guy from the Columbus
Jack
Zoo?
Hanna.
Jack Hanna, yeah. He was on this morning on Good Morning America, and they were talking about, like, why are they shooting to kill instead of tranquilizing them and stuff? And he said you can't do that at night. You have to shoot and kill. Because if you put a tranquilizer in them, then they wander off, and you don't know where they are.
Oh, yeah.
And so then they wake up, and, you know, they're still what they were, a danger.
Well, imagine if you're a cop, and all of a sudden you got to go hunt a tiger. You don't sign up for that. You're sitting in some tree.
Oh, well, they shoot and kill.
Yeah.
It's not part of my job description.
Yeah, I'm not trying to save the tiger. I'm not. If I'm shooting, I'm unloading. I mean, first of all,
there's somebody out there collecting, you know, oh, man, I'm going to get one and keep it as a pet. It's trained. It was at the zoo.
Well,
was it a zoo or where was it?
No, it was this guy.
He just collects it.
He just collects. Animals.
Right.
How is that possible? Like, I just can't start collecting panthers in Williamson County, can I?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Yeah. Do we have to remember Tiger Haven? The guy has like 70 tigers?
Oh, over in Kingston.
Yeah, you can just, I mean, the guy has just tons of tigers.
Yeah.
Tiger Haven.
And Mike Tyson had all the tigers. All the exotic animals.
Yeah.
Who are those magicians?
Drug dealers. All the drug dealers have like tigers.
Yeah, except Tyson used to let his tigers out in the front yard and said he has an invisible fence and it can't go through. Just like a dog.
Invisible fence.
It'd get shocked.
How strong would that invisible fence have to be? I mean, seriously.
What about if you're just a FedEx guy? Pull up to Mike Tyson's house. First of all, it's scary in and of itself.
I see it right at the end of the sidewalk.
Yeah, there's a full-grown tiger just sitting on the front, front yard.
There are a lot of docile dogs out there. I'm willing to bet a tiger would chance it. On an invisible fence.
There's a lot of dogs that chance it.
I just love that they shut school down. You know, if this had been Franklin, our old guy out of Williamson County, they would have definitely been going to school.
Yeah, what's that
lions,
guy's name?
I don't remember his name. Yeah. Lions, tigers, bears, doesn't matter.
They'd be in school.
Get in school, kids. You know, a couple of maulings is a small price to pay for a day's education.
737-1045-866-492-ZONE. I mean, this is really going on. This is an ongoing deal. They've been dealing with it since yesterday.
Yeah. Oh, it's a major, it just led all the stories. I mean, CNN's website crashed with this story. I'm not kidding.
Ryan, first up on 3HL. Hey, Ryan, thanks for listening. What's going on, man?
Hey, where was this guy at in Ohio? Was the guy in Ohio, did he have like a compound or something?
It's over, I saw in the story that it was near Columbus, so whatever that means.
Did you guys ever hear the guy, there was a show on TV, this guy died because his lions killed him. He had the same kind of thing set up. He had like 100 acres. He had nothing but lions and tigers that he raised.
In cages or just... In cages?
Yeah, in big cages. And people would come in the neighborhood. And finally, one day, he walked out and they killed him.
I just don't understand how people can just own like 50 panthers.
It seems like a questionable decision.
They probably feel like they're saving them.
CJ, what's going on? Yeah, maybe. I think they're sick. CJ, what's up?
Hey, guys. Somewhere, 1989, 1990, 1991, somewhere in there, I was working for the Indiana Toll Road, trying to work my way through college. And we had the distinction of driving a pickup truck and picking up roadkill along the road.
That was your job.
That was part of my job.
Oh, yeah. That's an awesome job.
It was horrible. In the summertime, so you can imagine how bad that was.
The smell and everything. Yes.
So we got a call over the radio saying that there was a wild animal that was loose. And we're like, well, that doesn't make any, you know, that's no news to us. And then they said it was a mountain lion that was a pet that had gotten loose. They said, now, if you see it, don't do anything.
Yeah, don't do anything.
If we see it, we're not going to see it because we're coming in right now. How about if you see it? we hightailed it back to the, and it took like a day and a half before they actually caught it. And they shot it and killed it.
Seriously, one mountain lion on the loose, but 38 of them or whatever that was?
All at the same time.
Yeah.
What if you're the neighbor?
Because they could team up.
And what if you're just a random person and you had a couple of beers and you come out of the bar and you think you see a tiger? But you're afraid to tell people because you're
like
afraid.
Like a hangover?
Yeah.
When he goes to the bathroom?
Yeah. You're afraid to tell somebody because you're like, this can't possibly be true.
Mountain lions don't run loose all over California.
Yeah.
Yeah, they kill people every now and then.
Yeah, yeah. I went on a jogging trail.
You saw one?
Yeah, and I ran as fast as I could.
Yeah, that's what Jackie
said. I kept seeing his poop.
Yeah.
Guess who I'm running with? Lorenzo Neal. He said, oh man, that's just the mountain lion's poop. I said, mountain lion poop? Dude. He said, oh yeah, you know, we're running. It's like 5 or 6 in the morning. So it's still a little dawn, a little, you know, it's a little dark. So yeah, they'll come out, you know, talk to you for a little bit. Then you just keep on running. So at that time, I left him in the dust. I finished. I just followed the drill and took off and left his
I'd say near big Lorenzo bicep Neal, butt. I saw what he did to Clay in less than a second.
He might have roused one. He's that type of guy. But I wasn't that type of guy. So when I finished, I just waited for him. I said, did you come across any of those mountain lions? He said, nah, I didn't see any out there. But I sure heard them.
Oh, that's not
good. They were howling and everything.
I would have been out of there.
They run around all the time out here in California.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Breaking news. All right. With regard to this ongoing wild animal roundup in Ohio.
Again,
there was a guy there who, for some reason, had all these wild animals. Panthers,
lions,
tigers.
I mean,
bears,
they're shooting things, yeah, left and right.
So, he didn't have any ligers?
I guess
he might
not.
Have had a liger. I don't know. So, anyway, he died, and all these animals are out running around Ohio.
The
literally.
Sheriff.
And they're out, and the cops are out shooting these animals.
They canceled school.
Shoot them.
They canceled school up there.
Told everybody to stay in their house. And this is such a big story that it led all the morning newscasts today, like Good Morning America Today Show, not the Republican debate. The wild animals on the loose. Now, we thought we had it down to a monkey, but you've got some breaking news.
Yes. The sheriff reports that there's a wolf and a monkey still on the loose. So a wolf is out. And this is
a wolf.
This is just, you can't even make this up as a headline now.
I hear coyotes every night.
Yeah, Williams again.
Yeah, see, yeah.
The sheriff.
My dog jumped up. What the heck's going on?
The sheriff has said the director of the Columbus Zoo recommends the monkey be shot and killed because it's likely to be carrying herpes.
Come on, man.
People can't make this stuff up.
That's the headline.
Wait. How'd the monkey get herpes?
I don't know.
Somebody call in and tell us.
I mean, they just don't. They're not born with herpes, right?
They can't just make this stuff up, can they? They wouldn't do that, would they?
In other news, the honey badger.
Segue into the honey badger.
The responses to the monkey having herpes. That monkey must have hung out with some Ohio State cheerleaders. Stop.
Did JT send that one in?
That was Tennessee Titans fan 615. C. Brian's brain says, In related news, Snooki has been shot.
Oh, that's messed up.
Again, the breaking news from news. Again, if you, this has been the story that's been leading the news everywhere. This was what was just actually tweeted. I'm not making this up. From 10 TV, which is the local Ohio newscast. Breaking, it says in capital letters, Sheriff, director of Columbus Zoo recommends monkey be shot and killed, likely to be carrying herpes.
Likely.
Well, how do you know?
Maybe they've asked some of the other monkeys' partners.
Did they? Yeah, I don't know. It's a promiscuous monkey, I guess.
Monkey gets out and about.
Yeah.
We need to go do the show for about a month in Ohio so we all can investigate this whole animal outbreak and do a story on that. There needs to be a book written about that.
Yeah, well, I'll do a chapter. I'll let Clay do the rest.
I'll do the introduction.
I mean, seriously, I see a tweet this morning that says, mountain lion spotted on I-70. I'm like, what?
Dang, how did nobody not hit it?
Maybe they did.
I don't
At
know.
At that point, everybody's freaked out up look, there, right? So they're probably trying to hit the mountain lion with 70. 2:37 the time. Follow us on Twitter at 3HL1045. Justin R. 53. Day consisted of sitting at house listening to 3HL and studying kinesiology, more listening to the Ooh. Guys than studying.
Good luck.
Yeah,
no doubt.
Let's see. Scientific names for herpes. I don't know if I want to do this. Seropithecine, herpes virus 1, is a member of the herpes group of viruses that occurs naturally in monkeys. Talking about the Ohio monkey that, according to Channel 10 up there in Columbus, is on the loose, may have herpes.
Yes. So it should be shot. That's according to the Columbus Zoo.
The sheriff.
Yes.
He's having to make comments about these wild animals. It's really funny.
No, Ohio.
Jim Dudney on Twitter. Ohio monkey hooked up with Lindsay Lohan 2 years ago. Herpes stays with you forever like luggage. Don Davenport, TN. I'm over there at Channel 2. Wow, heck of a conversation you guys have going on today. Hee hee.